I am Santosh Kadankar. Today I am teaching dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing on the gyroscope. In gyroscope, we are studying the gyroscopic effect on the ship. This is a problem, a motor of a marine having a mass of 100 kg, 1000 kg. This is the list of the formulas for the effect of ship. And one more video is there already uploaded on the YouTube. You can see that one. The gyroscopic effect on the ship. These are the derived part you have taken in a separate ship in order to solve the problems. Okay, there are three mechanisms: steering, pitching and rolling. Steering, this is the formula. Pitching, this is the formula. And rolling, this is the formula. The effect, the different effect are studied in one more video. It is already uploaded. Okay, now this is the problem. The mass is having solution. The mass is nothing but mass 1000 kg, and radius of gyration, that is K, is given here. Radius of gyration K, which is nothing but K is equal to 300 mm, which is nothing but 0.3 meter. N is nothing but 1500 rpm, clockwise direction they have said it. Rotation is of the is clockwise direction, and when they're looking from the bow, it is now looking from the bow. It is okay. There are two concepts will occur: stir and the bow. Bow is nothing but front side of the ship. Backside we call it as stir or aft. Stern or aft. Determine the gyroscopic couple. We have to find out the gyroscopic couple if the effect of the ship in the following cases. Okay, the first one, viewed from the bow. Just write it up from the bow. Bow is nothing but front side. From the front. Front side. Now, the case one, when the pitching, when ship pitches with the angular velocity omega, p is given as angular velocity 1 radian per second. Now, this is the pitching here, pitching concept. This is the pitching concept. You have to find out in here, you have to find out two things: A is rising and falling. Pitching is a thing, but when ship moves up and down, in this way it moves up and down. Pitching, we call it a pitching. Second is about when the ship speeding velocity is given 40 km per hour. You have to convert it to 40 into 1000 divided by 3600. It will be 3600. Going to measure the value as, or you can directly substitute in the formula, no need to go for it. Okay, next is but it has taken right turn. Okay, no need, right turn, it takes right turn. This concept is nothing but speeding, and taking the right turn is nothing but steering mechanism. This is for the steering, because while taking the right, we have to go for steering mechanism. We have to rotate the steering right or left. The next concept is about third one. When the ship rolls, what happened? At certain instant, at an angular velocity, here also WP is given 0.5 radian per second. When viewed from the stern. It is viewed from the stern. Okay. First condition, when the ship pitching, this is a formula for pitching. G max is equal to RG I omega P, sorry, omega P, it is omega P max or P, where I is nothing but what? I is nothing but mk square 2 pi n divided by 60 phi 2 pi divided by tp. But they are directly given this value, therefore this entire value is nothing but omega p, which is nothing but 1. Substitute the value. What is m? 1000 1000 into k 0.3 square into 2 pi n is nothing but 1500 divided by 60 into 1. The answer for this one is, this one is 14608.40 Newton meter. This is the answer. Now, one more condition they have said is the rising and falling. It rises and falls. Now, the direction of ship plays an important role here. I will draw the ship here, a rough diagram of the ship. It is rotating in clockwise direction. It is when it is viewed from the front side. The viewing is carried out from the front side, rotating in clockwise. So this is clockwise direction. This is we call as a bow. This is aft. Okay, if I see from this direction, for me, this will be right and this will be left. Now, it is a clockwise direction. If you are viewing from the this direction, I will hold the pen. Clockwise direction. And I will draw a line. And thumb indicate your direction. This direction, thumb indicate in this direction. Now, if moves up and down, draw in this way. This is active, this is gyroscopic effect, this is gyroscope, this is reactive gyroscope. Hold the pen in this way, and draw it. Hold the pen in this way over by using this one, we'll draw the effect. Now this we called as a bow turns towards, left side. How we are going to decide? By using this arrow. Now, this indicates what? Rising. Now, similarly, same diagram. If I take right side, this is the active gyroscope, this is reactive gyroscope. If it is reactive, hold the pen in this direction. Now, here what happens? The bow turns towards, now see this arrow, towards right. This arrow towards left. This indicate left. And this indicate right, towards right. Now, based on this direction, we call it as a falling. This is for rising and this is falling. The bow turns towards right. Bow turns towards left. This is a basic concept here. Next, when 40 degree, sorry, V is equal to 40 km per hour, then what we have to do? Second is 40. Second, 40 km per hour. This is the steering. Now, what is the formula for this one? This is the formula where G is equal to I omega WP. Now, what about WP? Whether they are given the WP? Okay, WP. That means you can use this formula. Mk square, capital Mk square, 2 pi n divided by 60 into V by R. What is M? M is 1000. 1000 into k 0.2 whole square. 2 pi, what is n? 1500 divided by 60. V is nothing but, what is V? This is the value of V. 40 into 1000 divided by 3600 divided by, what is the R? R is nothing but radius of gyration. R R when the ship speeding is 40 taken right turn, R is given here. This is the R here. R is equal to 200 radius, meter radius. Now use that R is a 200 here and calculate the entire thing. The answer for this one is 811.57 Newton meter. Now condition remains same. It takes right turn. I will draw a ship here. This is a ship. Rough diagram of the ship here. This is a ship. Viewing from this direction. Anti-clockwise direction. This is bow. This is aft. Aft or stern. If I view, this become for this one, it is right. And this one for left. What is the condition they are saying? Left turn. This is the left, right turn. Right turn, just hold the pen in clockwise direction. In this way, thumb indicate in this direction. Draw. Right turn, this is the right turn. This is active gyroscope, this is a reactive gyroscope. Now based on this one, draw it. This is one, draw it here. Now what happened? If you keep a pen here, the bow will rise us and have to bleed down. Bow rises, aft down. Bow rises, or bow up, aft down. Aft down. Because we are seeing from the front end. Front. If you are seeing from the front, behaves in this way. And third one is rolling. Rolling doesn't have any gyroscopic effect. Therefore, this is for rolling. Rolling formula will be G is equal to I omega omega p rolling. M k square 2 pi n divided by 60. I am using this formula 2 pi n divided by 60 into W rolling p rolling. M is nothing but 1000. Into 0.3 whole square, 0.2 whole square, 1000 into 0.3 square, into 2 pi 1500 divided by 60. What is WP? WP is nothing but 0.5. And answer for this one is 7304.2 Newton meter. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.